here for the answer. Step 1. There are multiple sites along the chromosome.